Heer.naik, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do face transition and color switch transition. Let's get started. Here's one example of face transition.
Like you dance because you dance like a pro.
Basically, what you do in face transition is you go in front of the mirror like this, and then you go this, pause, and then in the same position, you change the spots and make sure the mirror is right behind you, and then you play the video like this. So there are a lot of ways you can do face transitions. For example, you can even go in front of a window and do the same thing I did with the mirror. So this was face transition. Now it's time for color switch. Here's one example of color switch. So color switch transition is super easy. Like you saw in the example, you probably figured it out, but I have to teach you, so I'm gonna teach you. So I took a heart. You can take any other object or any other shape or whatever you want to do, and all you have to do is you take it, play the video, pause it right there. So when you pause the video, you have to remember the frame which you paused your video on, like the position, you know, how your hand was and everything. And you change the shirt. Like my heart was red, so I wore the red shirt in the example video. And all I did was play the video like this. So it looked like the heart turned into my shirt. So that's how you do color switch. So this was a tutorial for face transition and color switch transition. Now I challenge you guys to make a musically and include these two transitions and post it. And don't forget to put the hashtag that's in my caption below. And don't forget to tag me. The best musically will get a shout out on my musically page. So be ready. Good luck. Love y'all.